Okay, this is for creators that are approached by big companies that want to give you free stuff to promote their products on your page, but you don't know what to charge them. First of all, if you like their products and you believe in their cause and you just want to do it for the product, so be it. I do it all the time, but I do it for small companies and entrepreneurs. But if they got the money they need to pay, and big companies have a budget. I used to be on the business side of it, and I'd hire social media influencers and pay them anywhere from $200 to $800. That was 7 years ago, just for a post. And the thing was, I didn't mind paying because I knew I was going to get my money back 5 to 10 times over. A lot of times even more than that. So if you want to charge, you're probably thinking, how much should you charge them? They're going to try to lowball you and get you to do it for free products. Most people do. Let's say the retail cost of something is $20. Whatever it is, probably only costs the company $5. They give it to you and they make $20 from every purchase that comes from your post. The company just made $100 and 5 new customers that's probably going to buy over and over, and they didn't give you nothing but $5. So my suggestion is to look at what they want you to promote. How much does it cost and how many people you think is going to buy? If you get 5,000 views and only 0.5% of those people purchase, that's 25 purchases. And if the product costs $20, 25 times 20 is 500. They gave you $5. Even if those people didn't buy and they just visit the website, you've increased their product awareness amongst potential buyers. That costs money. And you drove traffic to their site, which they also get paid for. And you got $5. So me personally, if they're a big business, 500 flat. And that's on the low end. If you want to test the waters because you're new to this with 200 or 250 or something like that, hey, try it out. But if they came to you, it's because they studied your engagement and they looked at your follower demographics. They know more about your followers than you do. So be smart about it. You work too hard on your content to have it looking like the Home Shopping Network.